Hello, my name is Kim Bawas. I'm 10th grade student of the 5th school. Here is introduction of Minun.
The Minun steppe, located in the middle of the waste steppes of Eastern Mongolia, is the largest plain in our country. The steppe surface is smooth and slope does not exceed 10 km². The Minun steppe is more than 90 km long and 60 km wide. West of Lake Buran is located at an altitude of 600 meters above sea level. Pasture land is rich in gazelles, bulbs, and rare animals, and its large steppe that has preserved its natural state on Earth. The Minun steppe is a waste steppe with small hills bordering the Numruk and Halk river basins. The Minun steppe is one of the main pastures for Mongolian gazelles, where hundreds of Mongolian gazelles spend the winter each year. From the Minun side, you can see the beauty of the grassy ocean, which is dominated by perennial grasses. It is important to protect the large herd of Mongolian gazelles, which are an integral part of the grassland, which has written this original appearance, "Welcome to Minun, Mongolia's beautiful steppe."